Over there on 65th and Broadway, the policing is very heavy. Like, they'll get you for anything. I remember one day I was walking down the street with my baby going to the store, and it was 8 o'clock at night. And they had some guys on the wall, and they told me, you get on the wall. And I told them, how dare you tell me to get on the wall, and you see me walking with my child.
On the back, how many people have been shot by beanbags, shot by guns? And as you can imagine, most people are shot by guns or whatever, and most of the beanbags and all that stuff are just like their last resort.
He grabbed me, pulled me, then slammed me, pinned me to the ground. I didn't make a sound. Footsteps all around. My eye was bleeding internally. I couldn't see anything. I felt unsafe.
Tonight, my brother!